guys. Welcome back to Dean and Boy Club. We are going to go through our brand new big running box of toy tools. We've got all kinds of new tools to take a look at today that we got from a new set. We're going to start with our goggles. You always have to wear these goggles when you're working with tools. Don't forget to wear the goggles. Larger in the mouth, the opening part there. Watch. Wow, how tiny that gets. And you can use these to pick up stuff. Cool. All right. Of course, our good old hammer. Good old hammer that gets nails. Use the hammer to get nails into wood. Miter saw. This is a miter saw. It can cut metal with a miter saw. That is a really cool one. And an awesome fire. Great for all kinds of things. Look at all of these different sizes. These are wrenches. Some of them have two sizes. These are really handy when you want to tighten up bolts and lug nuts. This tells us it's in levels. So if you have a piece of wood and you want to see it level, use a level. Pretty cool. And we have our pliers. They're super bright orange. Pliers. What else we got? Oh yeah, we've got our tape measure. Things like a box, and it tells you how many inches. When you're done, just simply wind it back up. We've got another set of pliers. Thank you. measurement. Pretty cool. You move it down and back. And our huge slide wide consumer. This one is big. Let's see if we can find a couple of nails that we can hammer in. Another level. Guys, we'll see you. We're going to do the rest of these on another video, but you got to subscribe so you can see our new video.